Did you know that Yusuke Pose was given to him by character designer Sojima, who gave him a slightly oddball appearance? This might give the impression that Sojima hates Yusuke very much, but in reality, he didn't want him to be portrayed as a typical pretty boy like in most Japanese literature.